OKFM 101.7.
Uncle Rex Omar, Uncle Rex, good evening.
Good evening, Mother Nancy. Say.
Yehu adumu yehu yapa. Wadaru mabese nansani yehu nchani yabaye, ma yenyani ntiese, enkrofu obye kofa Bulldog. Ama babi ya hwani yehunu akire yekoduedua mu a akire kura na budo kwaka aprosifu onsa ensem no akosisei e den na obetumi aka fa the latest information on Bulldog.
Yo me da se me church here for na we dey men kasa bebre enche bia be 30 minutes me na Bulldog lawyer and me kasa se Omar granting the bail nti no asema wetin aka kaka no so me nche se say granting the bill me ever since me ni enra na me ni Bulldog kasa but ene de me nya no ne ne kasa na me hu no kura nti no but no kura na down say he's been granted bill
na che say e fibra ya chi Bulldog no u duedua mu u follow up
papa enra nyina enra so me we are bear 2 na me police headquarters me ni Sadiq me other guys Farrell ene Zoru in a whole lot of people now. Yeah, we for a long time. It's when you rebel 7 kwa. It's you know, ni you did your moa, your number 3, but quite be a maybe be a bit near said, be a bit, you know, it be free friends, baby, a question, but Nako Quantum, and a lawyer, no, no, any painful people, a boa, my sister, when you're bill.
Lawyer, no, my union, TS, o ye yi no no ne oye okay onyare bi obekasa me call hospital ana bi ayabo me ana ntuntuma hweme ana manya malaria ana awode me
oh the descent ra me ankasa me hu no nti we dey nya the lawyer akache me dey me ankasa me hu no ra me ni ne din komo no he was very fine he was in a high spirit na odo bia said he ase hu abona na waboto na she the hu den nti no then now it's like it's a normal Bulldog and you know
and I'm
not gonna come and turn it and then now the bia no actually so we are in the bia you know and you know
it can draw who Bulldog were here for
me on a police headquarters
you na did you to say oh did you 3 days see when you do any d
oh I know the man Bisano but I think you said the one on a situation we say a friend said come there now we say Bulldog, you come in there. I will be Bulldog. You come there. So, now me had my friend saying, "Now he was okay."
Na ni mood it is saying why you sober and you're ho.
Man, who be bisa? Who say? Okay. I don't think say. In some okay, even though okay, no, be a na omini be bad. You know, it's like a normal stuff. You know, man, who say? Neura who be a na why am mobo bit sa but at the same time na he was normal, he was okay.
Uncle Rex Omar, you better say so one my update the release of Bulldog Hansen Siama has been granted bail according to a lawyer and efforts by a year Uncle Rex Omar Sadiq num any omo omo keka ho na metumi aka se omo omo kwa boa ma ye release Bulldog no omo ye NDC for na
oh there be kwa se we dey near politics asem eh a friend say mpanyifo bebre omo pe Bulldog asem me nkoro mpanyifo bebre so omo fi se even though enye se mpanyifo ne foa na se mo kan ene so but emum no so the bay ebema kami ma men kabia na say freedom of speech no so we yan to na jeje mu tin pain for bebre we chira ma boa say the bay ye be yi Bulldog na mum na sempa e wo fie no ya ba beka say be kasa ya e kasa e wo public no we say tv so say radio so no whether we politician or whether we NDC or MPP ya ye ma enchine kakra engum because ya na sometimes e kasa ni bia no ehye
e bo be ya
kan dey change the Bulldog kan e a mo ne na ho free it no say yeah ni ma ye nye kana ye ba ko emra ye ba ko se emra tumi yi e friend say abeku santana the same brand tumi say set me yi e friend say wetu ma but enko ba say abeku santana ya dia no no dia e friend say na mo e to atia na wetu ma ko ye dia ni akochi na tumi no ni sa ni ma na say se na ye ka ho ase
okay fm 101.7